Now there's Ricardo Rodriguez, who has been forced out here to quote Miz to draw out our truth.
Miz, I hope you're, I really hope you're watching this. Our truth. You need to come out here for this. Eres una persona muy mala. You're really bad, man. And your mother, tu mamá está bien fea. She's really ugly. She has a mustache.
What?
And you smell like a wet donkey. And your breath. Your breath stinks really bad, like a run burrito, and
the truth has set me free.
I think our truth has heard enough. A rotten burrito. What else did he say about it? R-Truth, you saw he just took the breath test. Yeah, but I mean, you didn't smell it. I've been around the guy. He's got bad breath.
You should talk. This is a stun of moose.
Oh, Lucy, I'm home. Hola. Ricardo, I don't know why you want to pick a fight with me. You got it all wrong. I'm not a bad man. You see, I'm a good R-Truth. In fact, little Jimmy, little Jimmy told me that I should let bygones be bygones and let you go. Little Jimmy! Little Jimmy, should I let Ricardo go? Little Jimmy don't think much of you, Ricardo. Little Jimmy want me to turn Ricardo into a human pinata.
Miss, where are you, please, miss?
Get a hold of yourself, man. You bugging out like a little cockroach. Little cockroach. Will you sing me and little Jimmy a song? I said, will you sing me and Jimmy a song? You know that song, La Cucaracha. Sing a song. No. Little Jimmy wants you to do it from the diaphragm. Let it all come out. Sing it.
You want me to sing it?
La Cucaracha.
I have experience in this, so...
Sing it!
La cucaracha, ya no puede caminar. Porque no tiene, porque le falta una patita para caminar. La cucaracha, ya no puede caminar. Remix, la cucaracha, ya no puede caminar, porque no tiene, porque le falta una patita para caminar.
Bravo. Wow. R-Truth deserves.
Yeah, this is typical Miz for you. Left attack somebody from behind.
After R-Truth assaulted Miz the past couple of weeks, Miz is just giving a little payback to his former buddy. Miz has become obsessed with the fact that R-Truth continues to attack him week after week.
Oh, look at Miz rolling up his sleeves like he's about to go to work on R-Truth, but oh!
Uh-oh. So here comes R-Truth now. R-Truth again taking it to Miz.
Miz may regret the day that he tried to attack. Oh, here we go. How does that make you feel about your hero there? Turn tail and run.
You can't blame him. R-Truth's nuts. Look at the guy.
What do you mean you can't blame him?
Run out of here like a coward. Look at him. First he attacked an innocent man and Ricardo Rodriguez, who was just playing like a puppet anyway.
Well, that was the worst singing I ever heard.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it has been a wild night already.